News, a major crash in Rowland Heights. Three people were injured. Two of the victims were taken to the hospital and are listed in critical condition. A third victim suffered moderate injuries. The two-car crash happened on Paso Real Avenue and Colima Road. Tonight, the cause of the crash is under investigation.